墨汁。
差不多八分钟到这个 shopping。
对。
35。
Beethoven's 7th Symphony. Listening to that, it makes total sense that one of Australia's great historic music figures, Sir Bernard Hines, would take that work and use it to rally morale, in fact, around the country during the war. Touring performances of Beethoven's 7th. That's so uplifting, so jubilant, so brilliant, so energetic, and so touching. Various points. The Queensland Symphony Orchestra in this performance, conducted by Alexander Brigger. And a concert given in the Queensland Performing Arts Centre Concert Hall back on the 2nd of October 2021. Also in this concert, Grace Clifford was soloist in Sibelius's violin concerto. Such an exquisite piece, and things got off with a bang. Started the concert with Wagner's Lohengrin Prelude to Act 3 on the day in Brisbane. My ABC Classic Live Music team, producer Lucas Burns, and engineer Foster Zorn.